Stop Asian hate!
The community came out to rally at the Hall of Justice in Los Angeles as members of the Roque family met with prosecutors about their Asian hate case. The closed-door meeting was to discuss the possible outcomes of their high-profile case wherein they were allegedly verbally harassed and then physically assaulted in a fast food parking lot last May 2022. The legal process is now entering its 14th month of proceedings.
Hope for the very best, because that's the only thing that we can do at this point.
And while they can't share the details of their Wednesday afternoon talk with prosecutors, the Filipino-American family left the meeting prepared to fight for justice.
Ito pala yung dinadanas ng mga kapwa nating migrante. Ito pala ang hustisya. Pero hindi pa rin ako nawawalan ng pag-asa kasi hindi pa naman tapos eh. Pero nakakagalit tsaka nakakainis.
More than a year ago, Gabriel and Narissa Roque were allegedly verbally and physically attacked in a fast food parking lot following a fender bender. Their daughter Patricia was also allegedly verbally harassed during the incident. While defendant Nicholas Weber was seen and heard on video making racially charged remarks prior to the attack, the hate crime enhancements were dropped from his charges during a preliminary trial last April. He faces a pair of battery counts.
This has been a long and it's been a hard journey for the Roque family. But we are here committed as a community to show everyone that we will not back down. We will continue to see this case until the end. And we hope that the end will be forthcoming.
A date-setting hearing is scheduled later this month at the Van Nuys courtroom. If a jury trial does take place, it could happen as early as August. With the way the Roques and other similar cases have been handled by the justice system, the community is taking matters into their own hands. They'll be hosting an anti-Asian hate symposium later this month. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.